I went to look at wedding dresses one time, but I was over it immediately. They all looked so bad. My face says it all. Look how short this one was. Just no. So I made my own. Cutting the appliques took long AF. Then I was pretty much done. But then I wanted the corset to be brown so it matched my skin tone. And then it turned green and I almost had a panic attack. But then I fixed it. Thank God. Reapplying appliques. Wanted a removable skirt but changed my mind. Changed the design and wanted off the
changed
shoulder.
The bottom so it had a
change
flare.
The design again and wanted 3D flowers 2 weeks before the wedding. Finally done. Oh, and I made my veil twice. It was too long and heavy AF. Okay, finally done.